Alright, now moving ahead. Is that Jean? Wait, there's a figure on the floor. Oh, God.
Hmm? Dear God.
Jean. Gibson. It's Gibson. My God, his head's been twisted completely off. Jeez. I wish I didn't have to meet him like this. I can't believe they killed Jean. He dropped his blaster here. Been crushed flat. This would take incredible strength. He's still warm. That scream we heard was no doubt his. What killed him? His head has been twisted off. He died instantly. It would take incredible strength to do this. It's an old-type blaster. It's definitely Jean's. It's still warm. He probably fired several shots. But I couldn't save him. We're the only thing moving. I'm not picking up any sounds. Guess we're moving on. That's not what I wanted to do. It's a dead end. It's blocked by a cave-in. We can't go any further. There must be several tons of earth here. I don't see any way out from here. There's no way we could possibly move this out of the way. Hey, Metal, aren't you picking anything up? No, I'm not getting any reading. It's uncomfortably quiet here. Now moving back. The only thing moving was retreating still. Retreating. There's nothing moving but the two of us. Let's keep checking the area, Gillian. What? There's nothing here. Steam is still leaking out. Don't touch it. I'm missing something. I don't know what it is. It's wreckage everywhere. I don't detect anything special. Water dripping from the sprinkler. I still have the junker ID and cash. Can't do anything with that stuff. Maybe I'm supposed to look at the body? Maybe I missed something on the body. There's evidence of a struggle on the ground here, but I can't interpret it. John's blaster has been bent like a twig. Oh, look, John's holding something in his right hand. Alright, I do want to look at his clothing first, though, and say, well, let's see if this says anything about his corpse. John's stomach reveals a major lesion on the pyloric region of the gastric membrane.
So, John had an ulcer, huh?
Yes. In addition, I read a substantial quantity of partially digested organic compounds.
Organic compounds?
Food?
If you can determine the composition and the degree to which the food's been digested, we may be able to figure out where John's been.
Okay. We've completely searched the body. I've recorded all the images. What about his hand?
Now making incision in John's stomach to analyze organic compounds present.
A burrito or something.
Results on the display.
Tacos?
Results of the analysis indicate the organic compounds are primarily composed proteins that have been exposed to digestive acids for approximately 3 hours. Amino acid structure of the protein suggests the meat is that of a buffalo.
Buffalo meat?
Buffalo meat?
Yes, buffalo meat. The results indicate that John ate buffalo meat somewhere about 3 hours before he was killed.
Buffalo meat. Alright. He's off on the prairie somehow. I don't think we have that around here. So you could probably buy it from a store or something like that. I've already analyzed that organic matter. Oh, pardon me. Right hand. Well, the clothing. There was a key in one of his pockets. Cool. Wait, there's a scrap of paper in one of his pockets. It says search the house. I don't think we'll find any more evidence in his belongings. Right hand. It's hair. He's holding several strands of hair. In addition, there is skin tissue under his nails, probably from him scratching his attacker. Okay.
Now analyzing recovered hair sample.
This is awesome.
Analysis complete. Results on the display. 1. Chromosomal analysis of cells from the papilla and root reveal 46XY. Subject is male. 2. Hair color.
Okay. Cool. I've already analyzed a hair sample. Skin sample.
Now analyzing recovered tissue sample. Analysis complete. Results on the display. 1. Enzyme antibody analysis indicates subject is blood type O, Rh factor negative. 2. Chromosomal analysis of cells in the sample reveal 46XX. Subject is female. 3. Cell component distribution indicates presence of artificial protein compounds. 4. Number of melanocytes in sample indicates that subject is Caucasian. The results of the analysis strongly suggest that the tissue sample, a cluster of skin cells, was scraped from the subject during a struggle with jaw. These skin cells almost certainly came from a female European, blood type O negative snatcher.
Maybe there's more than one snatcher involved, Gibson said. I've cornered a probable male snatcher. We should search John's personal belongings. Something may turn up. You're right. We may find some kind of a clue. I've already analyzed the tissue sample. What is this key for? I don't know of anywhere where old keys like this are still used. It's written on ordinary paper. This item is quite an antique. Metal, hang on to this key as evidence, okay? Alright, I'll store it. Search the house. What is that supposed to mean? Who knows? These could be Jean's last words. Metal, keep these as evidence, will you? Alright, now storing paper scrap in my internal chamber.
I'm reading movement.
Uh-oh. Something just ran across that doorway. Yeah, two people.
Snatchers?
Unable to confirm. I suggest we investigate.
Okay. Now, he has all that stuff, right? Well, we have evidence. Okay, I can still look at it. So what is this search the house supposed to mean? Jean always liked puzzles. There's probably some hidden meaning in this. A message, huh? I know, it's stupid to be looking at this stuff now. I wonder where this is from. There are no public facilities which still use keys like this. If that's true, then it must to be some personal item of Jean's. If we check his things, we may be able to discover something. Definitely Jean's handwriting. Gillian, hurry! We should go after those fugitives we saw. In a moment. Alright, let's move. Oh, I did that again. There we go. Oh, wait. A dead end. Then where did the snatchers go? Are you okay, Gillian? That's weird. I was fine until a moment ago. Please stay quiet. Hear that? What's wrong, Metal? Maybe it's a sensor defect, but I think I'm picking a sound off in the distance. Can you hear it, Gillian? That's odd. Seems like my ears are going out on me. Maybe it's due to a change in air pressure. I hear something which sounds like a timer. It's not a bomb, is it? It appears to have been like this for some time. There's no place big enough for a person to get through. You okay? Maybe I'm getting a cold. There's no way we could possibly move this out of the way. That's weird. Then where did those snatchers go? They definitely headed in this direction, didn't they? The only thing moving... Retreat? Wait, I can hear something. I can't hear a thing. Quiet. There. Can you hear it? I hear something which sounds like a timer. We've already heard that. I can't transmit from this area. Well then, how come Gibson was able to call in? No doubt the level of Snow 9 in the area has increased since then. The Snatchers may be using Snow 9 as a screen. I'm not getting any reading. Should I advance or retreat? Wait, I can hear something. Try turning up the volume on the TV, Metal Gear says. What? Are they talking about... Is this breaking the fourth wall, that TV? We keep hearing a timer. I'm picking something up from the direction of Little John. I thought Little John's functions were totally dead. What's that?
A time bomb!
Evacuate immediately! There is little time!
Anything can happen, you should probably save frequently just to be safe. Now that you mention, I haven't saved even once since arriving at the factory. Yeah, well, we saved. We should just retreat? Insectors, use your blaster, Gillian. Was this even... I don't practice at HQ range. I haven't really practiced that much. What happened to my gun? Oh, I'm using the... Damn it! Why can't I... Why does it keep moving towards the center? That's annoying. I did it? The motion reading has vanished. I did it. That was close, wasn't it, Gillian? Ugh. They hit me 5 times. Now activating first aid systems. I'll stop the bleeding. Thanks, Metal. Blood flow stopped. Disinfection completed. Now injecting Junker's blood fluid supplement and painkillers. Finally, some nanomachines. Healing agents. Youch! Ooh! That should be sufficient for the time being. That was close. Gotta be more careful. Whew. Well, I think we should just get the hell out of here. The only sound is that of the bomb's timer. Yeah, move. Exit.
We're getting out of here!
Sorry, I cannot go with you!
What's wrong with you? Hurry it up!
I am incapable of locomotion!
What?
What on earth are you blabbering about? Let's go! It's gonna blow!
Pick him up.
Please save yourself! I am paralyzed with fear!
Oh, I can't believe this stupid robot!
Jeez. I like the way his portrait pushed away Metal Gear's portrait.
Jeez, my ears are really ringing.
That's because you left the volume turned up.
Damn snatchers.
There is no need for concern. I have stored all the information about the evidence and the area in my memory. We should return to Junker headquarters. We've returned to Junker headquarters.
Ooh, that was some first day.
Now entering the building. We've entered the lobby.
Gillian, I heard about Jean.
I'm sorry. I wish I could have done more.
You performed your duties quite satisfactorily.
That's right. It's not your fault, Gillian. Don't worry about it. By the way, the chief is waiting for you.
This is the chief's office.
Well, Seed, that was a pretty rough first assignment to draw. You made a great effort, though. I've studied the data transmitted back by Metal Gear, so I know all about what happened out there. It's too bad about Gibson. He was a great junker. Seed, I need you to take over for him. You're the only one I've got left who can battle this Snatcher menace.
Okay, well, I'm guessing we have our choice of desks now. Anyway, I'm going to call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we follow up. I guess we're going to move all our stuff into our office and run around, talk to people. Eventually, we want to go to Jean's house. And he said search the house. He meant at his house. And the key might go to his front door or to something else in his house. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.